So spotted lake, it's a spotted mineral lake.
That's correct.
Mineral.
Yeah, there's nothing living in there, no fish. Or
so when do they plan on doing phase two?
I'm not certain. You know, this Osoyoos Indian Band is very engaged in the business world, and they've got all kinds of things on the go. We saw Osoyoos.com, Spirit Ridge is their property. They have, in Oliver, they have an 18-hole golf course. They're building townhomes on that. Centerpiece would be Cobalt, and it would go south to the U.S. border, and from just on the other side of the Kula Estates here to the Similkameen Valley. It's not a very big piece of property. It's about 250 square kilometers to explore this. And then 3 years ago now, the provincial government pulled out of that process, so the thing is kind of in limbo.